three. Three fingers on the valve. So if you draw a diameter here, it should be above the diameter on the right hand side, G3. Te. G3 sounds te. And G1 on the center sounds te. Together, K. K, ka, kat. Spread out, kat. K, ka, kat. K, K, G3, G1, K, ka, kat. G4, ta. G4, four fingers on the gap sounds ta. Ta. Then, on the kinar, we play ta or na with this. The first finger, ta or na. The middle finger should be in the air, and the last two fingers should touch the gab and the sur and the kinar. So, ta, na. If you move this to the sur, it will play tin. Let the sound start and let the sound die. So, little finger in the ear, tin. Ta, tin. And then the gap, thun. Thin, it becomes thin. B2 or B1 and sur thin. And in the gap with B2 also is thin. G3 and B2, if we add together, it becomes dhe. G3, three fingers on the gap and B2 in the baya. So, or B1 on the gap and baya also is dhe. So tete has three forms. One is G3, G1, G3, G1, A. Opposite of that, also we can play this with middle finger. So middle finger on the center and the first finger on the center. So A, A. Opposite of that, both are tete. So if you add B2 with this, it becomes dhete. With middle finger, opposite, these are the basic notations of fingering. We have a couple of others that becomes or that will come in the later part.